Art Nouveau grew out of the dark, restless energies of the industrial city. In the age of Darwin and Freud, it was fixated with nature, sensuality, and sex.
In the space of a decade or so, Art Nouveau went from being nowhere to everywhere.